Sarah, I was wrong. And you were right. You saved my life, Sarah. I mean, heck, you saved all of our lives.
You made me start thinking about how vulnerable the neck is. Why doesn't the rib cage come down further? Also, eyeballs. The eyelid is a joke. Skin in general, it's so fragile.
Why do we have temples?